Hello, Peppers.
It's not?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hello, Peppers. And welcome to a video of...
Breaking ice.
Yeah. It's like that one series, that one guy, he's like Coyote or something. And it's like breaking trail, but it's breaking ice. And that's why...
His name was Wolfie Raps. Not sponsored.
No. What?
We're not shouting out to him. Totally not.
Yeah. Okay, so Cheyenne, you're going to stay back.
Okay.
You're the one recording. Okay, so do not worry. I'm not going to do dangerous stuff like, you know,
stepping on ice.
The ice or something.
You're doing it right now.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Anyways, but seriously, though, everything I'm doing is perfectly safe. You see, the ice is white.
That means it's safe. Totally.
Yeah, because, actually it does, because the ice is all the way through. It's like...
Well, not all the way through. You can see, like...
Yeah, I broke those holes. Okay, so...
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do today is walk out a little bit. Now, this is also a safety video.
Yeah, safety. So boring.
But I'm going to warn you...
Pieces of ice.
...that if you're ever doing something like this, when you're going really far out on ice, don't...
Make sure you're on white ice.
Okay, so Cheyenne, move back. Get off the ice.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
Yes.
I don't think you can see that.
Okay. But Cheyenne, so everyone, the ice shards, the ice, so she's gonna have to get back. I'm gonna have to put my coat like this.
Yeah. Cover my eyes. Just like, yeah. Cover my eyes.
Okay.
I just heard an ice shard go over there.
Yeah.
I was like, what the?
So, while we're doing this, Cheyenne, what should we talk about?
Mice on ice. No, I'm just kidding. Ice on mice, totally. By the way, that is a book. Well.
Wait, there's ice on mice? That's a book?
That's goodness, it looks like snow.
Yeah, I know, right?
You made snow, Andrew. You made snow. Wait, Andrew, why are you wearing my gloves?
Huh?
Those are my gloves.
Doesn't matter. Mom says that these were her gloves.
No, she got green. Oh, yeah, they were a little too big, so I gave it to her.
Yeah.
I'm going to step back just a little bit more.
That's what I said. Stay on the,
It's like, I'm just gonna...
Also, Cheyenne, the camera.
Yeah.
Also, make sure to tell me if it's going to go over 15 minutes.
It's only at 2. We have a ton of time.
Yeah, okay. So, I have all the safety precautions.
Gloves. Protective goggles.
Protective goggles.
And a
coat.
And a hammer.
Yeah, that's protective. Actually, that's probably the thing getting us into... any messes that might happen.
Careful and don't hurt yourself.
Because I am not a very good aimer with a hammer. So I can probably just... Anyway, so let's talk about ice on mice, because that's what Cheyenne said we should talk about.
Well, it's in a Dr. Seuss book. It's I can read with my eyes shut.
Mice on ice?
Yes. He read a sign that said, mice on ice, ice on mice. Oh my goodness, you're getting a hammer stuck in there. Kill it. Kill the fire. A hammer.
Yes.
Kill it with hammers.
That's the only tool.
Break the white ice. Oh yeah.
Cheyenne, we are unable to kill it with fire because we do not have any.
Well, plus that would melt the whole, my goodness.
What?
Andrew, look. Look through that. It's like a giant ice bubble.
Yeah.
Break it! You broke the ice!
Yay.
It's the game, break the ice. Andrew, break right there. Break right there. Hold on, Andrew.
Here?
No. Said no. Hold on, move. No, Andrew, don't. Oh, my goodness. Andrew, I said don't because I saw an ice bubble and I wanted it. Just for that, I'm getting on the ice.
Okay, so these poor plants, you see, are trapped. So we're going
to save them.
Oh my goodness. It looks like someone skated from underneath. Look at it.
Yeah. Shine, seriously, you're the camera. Be careful.
I know.
That's the only reason you're important. You're my camera.
You mean camera girl.
No, camera girl.
Okay. Ice on mice, mice on ice, diddly dee 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 dee. Oh my goodness, Andrew, it's a giant crack.
What?
I felt it straining. I'm just gonna scoop back onto the white ice.
Yeah.
There's like...
Okay, so let's do like the polar bears do and spread out our weight. I'm gonna throw my hammer over here.
Oh wait, yeah, I actually knew that too. Yeah. I did, I learned it from...
If you spread your weight, then not all of your weight just...
Yeah, like
what's
polar.
That?
What?
I found a jelly bean.
What? That looks like half an M&M.
But there's no brown. It's a jelly bean.
Well, it looks like half an M&M. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Andrew, the polar bears, they get
Feliz
down on.
Navidad.
Andrew, they get flat down on
Feliz
the ground.
Navidad.
Andrew, get flat down on the ground and just slide.
Bing, bing, bing,
slide.
Bing, bing, bong.
Slide.
Feliz Navidad. Okay, I just realized, so most of this has leaves under it.
Oh.
So, I don't think that this will break, so what I'm gonna do is
just gonna scoot just a little bit back.
Oh, that's a rock.
Yes, it is a rock.
Did you know that?
Yes. Wait, don't hit directly on the crack. That might crack it, like, there's a whole crack to the other side.
Wait, Shan, look down. The reason this ice under us isn't white is because we're not that far from the ground. Look at it. The ground, right there. It's all that color.
Oh, yeah. It's basically just like a little muddy water all the way to, like, man, Andrew, you said this wasn't good to do, but look at me now. Oh my goodness, hit it.
Oh, shoot. What's our time, Cheyenne?
7 minutes. Oh,
nice
Andrew,
one.
Give me.
No!
Little buddy! No, Andrew, get him over here. Get him over here. And then, oh no! Little buddy wants to follow his room. He's gonna throw out there.
you're like, pick it up. It's bully.
Yay! He followed his dreams of wanting to be a synchronized swimmer. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, synchronized swimmer. That's totally what it's called. Totally what it's called. Okay, Andrew, our time is 8. 8
okay.
Minutes and that's 9 cool. Seconds.
No, seriously, be careful.
I know.
You're my only chance at showing people what they don't want to see.
Yeah, that's totally good.
That should be my slogan, the man of derp, showing people what they don't want to see.
Wow, I almost did the splits. Nope, get out of there. Ooh, Andrew, look, there's an ice seat. No, just kidding.
Cheyenne, hang on. Don't.
Why?
Let the professional do that.
I hit it and it cracked. I'm moving over here. No, Andrew.
So I kind of like the idea that you're not on over water.
Uh-huh.
Don't go over water if you're going to be doing that.
Yeah, we're not.
Okay. Be safe and remember that if you go into the water, you have a good chance of dying.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
Yep.
Andrew, our time is 9:24. Oh, I'm sliding. Hey, Andrew, watch this. Sis. Andrew, hit the ice right there. Hit the ice right here.
Huh? Here?
No, with the other end. Other end.
Wait.
No, right. Right on the crack, Andrew.
Oh, yeah,
right here. It does this weird thing where it, like, breaks off and then there's... Oh.
See?
So
Simon, you're a genius. But you're not a genius. You're just a kid. Forever alone.
It's 10 and we have 5 more minutes.
Yep. Okay.
Be careful before you actually break it off and then we fall into the water.
Tell me a minute in advance, okay? So tell me at 14.
Okay.
Also, don't mean to be rude to that guy, but he kind of wasted some time in the video.
That's fine. He's an old man. He didn't know that we were recording.
Yeah.
He just thought I had a phone on my wrist.
He was just sitting there like, I'm telling him about safety, but that one person has a strange deal with it.
Oh wait, I think that man like lives across the street. I think he was like watching us.
He was watching us.
The creeper stopped.
Very, very close. Okay, so now after this, you see, we have a hook.
And I have a stick.
Great.
Never mind, broke.
For this adventure, we need a stick.
Yeah, okay. Well it broke.
So after this, very careful. Actually, why am I telling you guys to be careful? I'm the one that needs to be careful.
No, I need to be careful. I'm holding your phone.
I am. You're the one holding the papooses. You need to be careful.
Andrew, what if I accidentally dropped your phone and it slid? It slid and it fell into the hole.
That would be terrible.
Yeah.
I'm breaking the ice sheet. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's all right. It only makes it like break it. Yeah. You're only breaking it.
Oh, that's all right, Andrew. You're only wasting time in the video.
I walked straight into the stick.
God, I'm such a good brother. Wasting time in my own video to break something that Cheyenne wanted. Okay, another hole.
Yay, another hole.
That eventually a ton of cracks are just gonna form around all of them. And it's just gonna be like.
Like we fall in. Yeah. Like, ah! Andrew, look, it's part of a slipper.
Slipper?
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh, yeah, it's a slipper.
I wanna go get it. It is 12:50. Andrew, do you think someone tried to water bottle flip and accidentally landed it in there?
Huh?
Look, water bottle.
Yeah.
I think John.
They were trying to land it on one of the sticks, but they were stupid because.
It's a water bottle.
No time to break this one.
Ah! I feel like we're just gonna fall in.
Yeah. Shine, that's what I said.
No, I mean, like, you hit it, and suddenly it breaks off when you just float away.
Okay, so,
just
in case that does happen, you go back on land. Yeah, so you could drop, hit my hand on you.
Oh, by the way, it's 13:46.
Okay, cool. Gosh. Shine, think of one day I won't have to worry about a time, and we can just do this film. Of course, I wouldn't be doing this. I was probably playing a game.
It's 14:13.
Okay, so.
Whoa.
Alright, let's get back on land. Woo, ice skating. Terrible ideas are what we're made of.
Yeah.
Okay, so, Papoose, that'll be all for today. I think we did pretty good. Look at it now. It was beautiful once, and now it's just destroyed.
Yeah.
Bye, Papoose.
And bye.